Yeah, tea break. Yeah,
it's a nice cup of tea.
Right, you're a good man. You're good to me, Bob, you are.
Yeah. I've got a special one, can I work hard?
You do.
How long have you been working together?
2 years, isn't it?
Yeah.
2 years?
Yeah, must be two.
Yeah, known each other all our lives.
Oh, right.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, 20 years, something like that.
Hmm. That's true.
Yeah, he's a good little worker, probably, when he turns up.
Oh, I'll never late. Always on time. Always early.
Bless him.
Yeah.
A few more cuts up there.
Hmm. Yeah, it'll be down in a sec.
The old birds wondering where the tree's going. Well, we've got a big van, lorry.
What, van there?
Yeah.
Van with a chipper.
All right.
Yeah, we'll chip them up. Oh,
that
hot
little
fan out there. Oh, so that's it, crikey. Oh. Yeah, good one, there's more parking here, because it's Sunday, I was a bit worried.
Yeah, yeah, normally it is chock-a-block round here. Old Robin up there wondering what's going to happen to his tree.
Yeah. Poor little mite.
You kept really busy?
Like, yeah. Well, I'm trying to.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just got to get the mud work in until the end of the month. Because and then I'll be having 6 to 10 weeks off, won't I?
Oh, yes, because.
I've got my operation.
Yeah.
Yeah, so. stopping me from working.
No, absolutely.
No chance of that.
I take it. Little Robin looks lost. What's happening to your tree, little chap?